A new report by Tokyo Shoko Research showed that 110 Japanese companies went bankrupt last year, citing the challenges of doing business in China, or China risk, the Hong Kong-based South China Morning Post reported. A combination of increasing production costs and heightened political tensions were cited as some of the reasons. It was an increase from 101 firms the previous year and the highest number since Tokyo Shoko Research began the annual survey in 2014, the report said. As the Chinese economy slowed down, pressures increased for the foreign investors, especially the Japanese firms, which faced a complex political situation since the crisis over the disputed islands in the East China Sea since 2012. Japan is one of the largest investors in China for decades, and all its top automobile firms are firmly entrenched in the Chinese market. The China risk bankruptcies also caused the loss of 1,638 jobs, surpassing the 1,000 figure for the first time, the research showed. "I don't think it will further hurt China-Japan relations," said Zhang Baohui, director of the Center for Asia-Pacific Studies at Lingnan University in Hong Kong. "Their conflicts are political and strategic. That is, unless Japanese companies in China face rising Chinese nationalism, that harms their business, for example Chinese citizens boycotting Japanese brands," Zhang said.